What's up, guys? Daniel here. We are heading to a new track. I guess it's a new public riding park to my knowledge. It's called Big River Offroad Park. It is in Hudsonville, Illinois. About an hour and a half drive for me. Riding solo. Nobody wants to ride today. It's going to be 50 degrees. I think it's like 52. It's the day after Thanksgiving. What, November 27th? So yeah, 50 degrees is pretty good. We got a ton of water where we're at. As you can see, the whole state pretty much got hammered. So we're heading to Illinois to try to find some sand to ride. And this place looks pretty sick, so we're gonna go check it out. See what it's all about.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.